Let's start.
Hello, good
evening. Hey, what's up?
Yeah. You're ready.
I'm ready.
Yeah. Yeah. Excited.
Introduce yourself and your position in the band. Go.
I'm João, and I'm the bassist of this incredible, fascinating
band. Wow.
I'm João, and I'm the bassist.
João. Oh my god, João. It's almost late.
That all bassist or bass player come late. I'm sick with João, it's true. He always comes late.
Where are you from, João?
Where are you from?
Portugal.
But I like when he starts like doing some drum sounds with his mouth. Let's say we're jamming, right? And then he plays with like you know, this type of thing. You know, I like it. This is where you're from. You know, give some spice to the jam.
I'm whereby he's very open to different types of music.
But he's on beat. He's on the right beat in the music.
And he's very committed to the band. His commitment is something that I appreciate.
你好，我是
my hour is done. My name is Boniface Chanachanga Kabongo. It's quite a lengthy name and very rich in words.
Yeah.
I play
a rich instrument.
I play keyboard and I come from Zambia in the south of Africa.
Very far away.
Yes.
Boni is super talented. He plays everything.
You have Boni who come up with, you know, unexpected endings.
He never finishes a song without his little solo.
He's just not that cool. I'm Tony. I play the drums.
Tony is the most dedicated, passionate, and like committed band member I've ever had.
He has a very free spirit, and I really love the most of all his commitment. He's very like committed to everything he does.
He's on point on every other aspect of his life. He's never late, always does his job. I just like his passion when he's like drumming, he's going crazy.
So I'm Adam. I'm from Morocco and I'm the guitarist. I play guitar.
I'm Adam. Adam is cool.
Sometimes he just acts weird. Quite weird.
And Adam is the blues jazz guy.
He's a very interesting guy.
So when I got together, you didn't know what to play.
Yeah.
So Adam was like, let's play blues. Let's play jazz! So I was like, okay.
He brings life to the band, I can
see. Bandwise, what is it called? No name. I want to know.
Wait, your name is
I want to know.
Borny.
This one time we were going to perform an open mic.
Oh yeah.
And Malani, I remember.
Malani.
She had to call us. We told her, the band is going to perform.
Oh, we didn't know our name.
We didn't know our name.
Yeah.
So why are you guys called?
No name.
We have no name.
Yeah, I remember. Because it's like, we don't need a name. Yeah. We have the music, you know.
Who started this band?
Me!
What? Bro.
Done!
You, for initial. Come from different backgrounds and different cultures.
Yes.
How does that benefit or hurt the bad experience?
Born you hurts the
bone. We see how music is like universal and how it is like a universal language. Mm-hmm. And how we, without speaking the same like common languages, but like we can speak through music. So different, but we're so similar. And so I think that goes out to her.